Hey y'all, it's Ford Mustang 98 guy here, and today, let's take an in-depth look at this 2000 Dodge Caravan. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Caravan. We'll start the engine, show it off, go something for specification, show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. And this Dodge Caravan does have an aftermarket remote starter. As you can see right here, just press it. Simple as that. I turn it off. It's a red exterior with gray cloth interior. It's got seat covers on at the moment. Just don't interrupt. This one. Alright. See how many kilometers she has. It's got. Has 14,544 kilometers. Very nice. Very smooth power steering. The Dodge Caravan comes with the 4-speed automatic transmission with overdrive and low gear selection. Not bad. So, it's going to get on the headlights, hazards, automatic driver's side window, and we're going to check out the exterior, shall we? Standard headlamps, Dodge front grille, it has standard Goodyear tires. Revving the engine's part of the video, okay? I believe this now has a third brake light, but single exhaust, spare tire right there underneath. Alright, we're gonna pop the hood. Where is it?
The engine's running, eh? I don't want you to get your hands in there, buddy.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get hurt. Hold the camera for a second.
Okay, buddy, really want you to be careful with your hands, huh?
I'm not gonna touch anything.
Okay, let me hold that.
Hold it. There you go. It's a 3.3 liter V6. I know it's hot. Battery right there. We wash the fluid. Alright, close it. Go back. Alright, Caravan is pretty great. It's a pretty good vehicle. Over here, you have your power windows, your power locks, your lock right there. It's a full manual driver's seat. It does have a tilt steering wheel. Alright. Let's go ahead and see how she revs. Alright, we're gonna close it. I'm gonna check out the inside. Oops. Aaron, I'm just checking out the inside, okay?
Okay.
What? I can check it out? Well, it's okay. It's fine. It has enough gas in it.
I know.
Okay, I won't leave it on. I won't leave it running. Easy to use climate control. Different zones. Temperature. Your rear wiper control. Your defrost. Your rear circulation. Air conditioning. As well as fan speed. Been fitted with an aftermarket CD player. It's a Pioneer unit. Power outlet. Cup holders. Storage down there. Cruise control. Broke. Illumination. Over here, you have your wiper controls, turn signals. We're showing up there. Almost done. So as you can see, it's a Pioneer radio. Your vent's in the center there. Manual dimming rearview mirror switch. Alrighty. So, gonna shut it off. Now we're gonna check out the back seat. Back seat is roomy, but it is a small van. And also, I have a DVD player. The back seat is roomy, about 5'10". My head's not barely touching the ceiling, but yeah. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Trunk. Here's your way back seat over here. Power outlet. Illumination there. It is a small van though. Rear wiper. These are speedy wheels. Speedy wheel covers. Don't want to rev it too much. does have a little bit of stuff in it. Seat belt. Stay tuned at the end of the video. We'll start it up with the door closed. Good size glove box. The Dodge Caravan. You can always depend on your American. You can always love your family minivan. Definitely great for traveling. Alright, now, before we end the video, we'll start up with the door closed. My knee there. Start up with the door closed. Key right here. Door shut. Alright, key in. It is hot in here. Holy Grankus. Over here you have your temperature gauge, speedometer, as well as fuel gauge. Alright, let's cut it off. Well guys, hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at the 2000 Dodge Caravan. Stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. Take care, everybody.